If you would like to know more about Lord Shri Krishna, please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to press the bell icon.
Jai Gaur Hari, Hare Krishna. Under the series Spiritual Answers, the next subject is, what did Shri Krishna say about Kali Yuga? We will not go into the negative part of it, that this wrong is going to happen, this wrong is going to happen, this is happening. Let us talk about the positive. He says that the goal of life is to develop the lost love of God, lost love of Krishna, which we have that forgotten that relationship with the Lord. Now in Satyug, it used to take thousands and thousands of years. 1 lakh year, 80,000 years to attain this. In Treta Yuga, it used to take 5,000, 10,000 years to attain this. In Dwapar Yuga, it used to take hundreds of years to attain this, with a lot of sacrifice, tapasya, austerity. But in Kali Yuga, it is so simple. Just by chanting the names of the Lord, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, we can attain that. So easy in Kali Yuga. And the Vedas are so voluminous that it will take ages to basically know them. And that also Lord Shri Krishna has given us in a gist in Srimad Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam. These two books, all this knowledge is contained in that. So, tell me, that is what Lord Shri Krishna is talking about Kali Yuga. Let us talk about the positive points. There are positive points also. Negative though, it is there, this world is negative. The best intelligent man is the person who basically takes out the positive. So this is the positive. Chant this, chant the Hare Krishna Mahamantra in this show. You should listen to it. Start it. And know the Bhagavad Gita, very important. To understand Srimad Bhagavad Gita, only 700 shlokas. We have given this in a gist, in a course, the whole Bhagavad Gita in a gist. You can go to the description, download it from the link. It is all free. Please help yourself and use the best of this Kali Yuga.